morning, friends. Today, I'm going to read The Gingerbread Kid Goes to School. The author is Jason Holub, and the illustrator is Debbie Taylor. The author writes the words. The illustrator drew these wonderful pictures that you're going to see on the inside of the story. Title page, The Gingerbread Kid Goes to School. One day, the principal baked a gingerbread kid. He took it in his lunchbox. Oh no, something was missing. The principal put on two candy eyes. Suddenly, the gingerbread kid winked. He did a flip off the desk. He did a cartwheel on the floor, and then he ran away. "Come back!" shouted the principal. The principal ran after the gingerbread kid. The gingerbread kid laughed and shouted, "I'm the gingerbread kid. I'm fast as can be. You can run, 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 but you can't catch me." The gingerbread kid ran to the playground. He kicked the ball over the fence. Wow. Strong little gingerbread kid. "Come back!" shouted two gym coaches. Then they ran after him. The gingerbread kid laughed and shouted, "I'm the gingerbread kid. I'm fast as can be. You can run, 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 but you can't catch me." The gingerbread kid ran into the lunchroom. He hopped in the beans and the rice. "Come back!" shouted the three lunch ladies. They dropped their spoons and ran after him. The gingerbread kid laughed and shouted, "I'm the gingerbread kid. I'm fast as can be. You can run, 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 but you can't catch me." The gingerbread kid ran by four teachers in the hall. He spilled their jars of paint. Oh no. They were probably the art teachers, since they had paint. "Come back!" they shouted. Then they ran after him. The gingerbread kid laughed and shouted, "I'm the gingerbread kid. I'm fast as can be. You can run, 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 but you can't catch me." The gingerbread kid ran into the library. He jumped on a boy's desk. "Chase me," said the gingerbread kid. The boy kept reading. "Chase me!" shouted the gingerbread kid. The boy shook his head. "What kind of kid wants to read?" asked the gingerbread kid. "A smart kid," said the boy. "That's right, smart kids want to read." "Not as smart as me," said the gingerbread kid. "I ran away from the principal, two gym coaches, three lunch ladies, and four teachers. I can run away from you, too." "No, you can't," said the boy. "Here are five reasons why." The boy made a fist. One by one, he held up his fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then he grabbed the gingerbread kid. "Gotcha," the boy said. Like magic, the gingerbread kid turned into a cookie again. And right outside, the smart boy, smart dog was waiting. Chomp, chomp. That's the end of our story of the Gingerbread Kid Goes to School. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again soon. Have a wonderful day.